This video will introduce you to the key features of the ThinkReality A3 glasses that are useful to know whether you are using the PC edition or the industrial edition. The ThinkReality A3 glasses come in a carrying case that contains the glasses, USB data cable, and several accessories. The industrial edition case also includes space for the Motophone and its mounting accessories. The ThinkReality A3 glasses include a Qualcomm XR1 processor, dual 1080p displays, and multiple cameras used for precise room scale tracking. There are also built-in stereo speakers and microphones with background noise suppression that are useful for taking a call or attending a virtual meeting without needing to remove the glasses. All versions of the ThinkReality A3 come with several attachments to help anyone get the perfect fit. Various lengths of temple ends and nose pads are included, as well as a lens insert holder designed to accommodate prescription lenses. Bring the provided sample lenses to your eye doctor to get lenses made with your prescription. The cosmetic frames on the front can be removed by pressing in the two small tabs on the bottom side of the glasses to release the frames. Reattach the cosmetic frames to the glasses by pressing in each side until the tabs click into place. The USB data cable connects to the glasses on top of the left side. Make sure to attach the cable retainer to the notch on the temple end to properly secure the cable in place. The other end of the cable plugs into a USB-C port on a compatible ThinkPad for the PC edition or compatible Motophone for the industrial edition. The buttons on the right side of the glasses can be used to increase and decrease display brightness as well as the volume of the built-in speakers for the PC edition. Pressing the center button on the PC edition glasses will toggle the plus and minus button operation between volume and brightness modes. Pressing the center button on the industrial edition glasses acts as a select button. For the PC edition, holding the center button for 3 seconds will recenter your view inside the glasses. To recenter your view with the industrial edition glasses, press the center button and plus button at the same time. For more information about the ThinkReality A3 and other Lenovo AR/VR solutions, visit support.lenovo.com/thinkreality.